Before we start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave like, it really helped me create all these tutorials already only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's get started. Let's go.
Okay, before you can spawn your first steampunker, go at night time and summon any mechanical bosses. For example, Skeleton Prime, and kill these bosses. Like so. Yay! After that, you must build proper house. Proper house have at least 10 blocks in this direction, in the horizontal, and 6 and 8 blocks in this direction. Build solid blocks and solid walls with solid blocks, crafted blocks. It is mean stone and dirt not work. Only wood, only brick, and another crafting material. Also, after that, use background. Place at least one source of light, one table, and one chair. And if you like, in this house can live a steampunker. If this in the, you summon not steampunker but another NPC, try build another house and another, and someday the steampunker appear. Okay, step number one, go in the underworld world, which look like so, which you can find on the bottom on any map. After that, here kill the fly around, kill different demons, entertain yourself, and sometimes very rare this demon can drop this stuff. Guide voodoo doll. Well, after you find this stuff, press housing here and find guide in NPC in this list. If you find guide NPC in this list, it is mean your guide must alive and life on the surface. Extremely good. Prepare for battle, drop guide voodoo doll inside the lava and you summon the wool of flesh. Kill this boss, you turn your world in hard mode. If you already kill wool of flesh, of course you can skip this step. After that, go to surface and find the corrupted or corruption biome, which look like so. It is corrupted biome, very great and very scared, why not? Or crimson biome. I believe I must go here. Yes, and go in underground in the corrupted biome. Okay, I must fly to the right. Let's get started. And go deep down underground. I highly recommend use this death matter. It is not required but extremely useful because show you the layer. By default on surface it is surface layer. Under surface you find underground layer. Under underground layer you find another, the cavern layer. So go on corrupted or crimson biome on in cavern layer and here kill different mobs. Okay, it is cavern layer but it is not crimson here. So I must go to the right. Okay. And kill creature. Simply kill creature here. And sometimes when you kill different mobs here, you receive this Soul of Night. Correct. You need only 10 pieces of Soul of Night. Okay, now I turn to Steampunker. In Corrupted World, this guy can sell you only a Decay Chamber. But if you want, if you play in world with crimson, only with crimson biome, red biome, this guy cannot sell you decay chamber, but can sell you flesh chamber. Pay attention on that. But anyway, if this guy sell you only decay chamber, but you want flesh chamber, not big deal, use decay chamber, tenants soul of night, find workbench, and craft your... Wait a second, stay workbench, tan, for example here, and craft this, where is it? After that you must die 6 times, because every time when you die, on the place where you die appears a small tombstone. We need 6 pieces of tombstone. After that, simply place all the 6 tombstone in one place, boom, boom. One by another. All this tombstone can have different design. After that you must see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. No, so we need at least 7 tombstone.
Sorry, guys, for that. Yes, yes, finery. We create small tombstone biome. In this biome, mob can fast spawn more fast than usual. Also, you see the mist. Place this workbench, normal workbench, in the mist. Now you can find new recipe. You can turn use 10 soul of night and turn your decay chamber in flesh cloning quad. If you play in the world with Crimson and you cannot play by decay chamber in normal way from Steampunker, you can use this recipe in the mist in workbench. Flesh cloning quad plus 10 soul of night and you craft decay chamber. Yes. So you hope you understand principle. Decay chamber and soul of what it is crafting benches for different furniture. That's all. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe if you listen with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff comment section below. I try my best and read all the stuff. Of course, if you break all this tombstone, you destroy this tombstone biome. Easy. Okay, I need the... Whee!